Hello boys and girls, this is Miss Lata. I hope you all are staying safe and active at home. For this week's project, I thought maybe I can teach you how to make a rangoli. Remember, we learned about rangolis and diyas in Miss Ali's class during Diwali time. So I thought it would be such a fun project. It's just like playing with sand. I had lots of fun making it and I hope you do too. So let's start. This one you can see is connect the dot rangoli, and then there is this rangoli made with flowers, petals and leaves, and this one is made with different kind of lentils such as grains, beans and rice. And this rangoli is the one today I'm going to teach you, where I have used different materials that are lying around the house. So what all do we need to make our rangoli today? I am using rice flour. If you don't have rice flour at home, then you can use all-purpose flour too. And it was plain white, so I thought of adding some crushed chalk powder to make it more colorful. So I used the combination of rice flour and little bit of chalk powder. So now you can see here we have different color of rangoli powder here. And then I have used some materials that are lying around house, like plate, fork, strainer, earbud, a water bottle lid, and I made this cone with paper which we are going to use while making rangoli. And if you don't have a strainer, then you can just poke holes with a pushpin. So these are the materials I used. Feel free to use the material of your choice and be creative. First, I'm going to show you how to use these materials to make rangoli. First, I'm going to show you a finger rangoli. As you can see, I have a pile of rangoli powder. I am going to take my finger at the top of the pile and press down slowly, making a spiral. It is very similar to finger painting. Next, I am going to show you how to use a fork when making a rangoli. As you can see, I am using the fork to make a design on the rangoli. Take the fork and place it at the center of the circle. Drag the fork to the outside of the circle. Now, I am going to show you how to use a plate and cone. So I put the plate on the surface and I'm using the cone to pour some rangoli powder around it. So make sure the hole of the cone is big enough so the rangoli flows freely through it. So just tap on the cone and then you can make small piles around the plate. Now I'm going to show you how to use a bottle cap. So as you have seen that I have poured through the cone, now I'm using the bottle cap and tap very gently on the pile so it becomes into a flat surface. Now I'll show you how to use a strainer and earbud. It's very simple, just take some rangoli, put it into a strainer and you just have to tap. Like this. Now I'll show you how to use a earbud. I thought it would be fun to write alphabets on the rangoli.